All right, and we're back with Fallout 3. Here we are at the Lincoln Memorial, filling in. We, found these dudes, and, apparently if I step on those steps, they're going to shoot me, or something like that. I'm supposed to take the dirt path, and there's a bunch of dudes who are, like, just gonna murder me if I run up there. So, let's go around, and see what's up. They're pretty good at killing. Oh, you got new colas.
Cut it out.
Shut up, Leroy Jenkins. You guys have so much whiskey. You guys have a quantum? I might have to steal that. When no one's looking, I will probably be taking that quantum. I don't know where to go. There's nothing in here, dude.
Make it quick, I'm busy.
Yeah, I have to talk to you?
I'm Leroy Walker, and you're probably wondering about what we're doing here. You're a sharp one. We're from Paradise Falls. We're hunting runaway slaves. Have you seen any?
I'm about to kill these guys.
I'm only interested in the leader, Hannibal Hamlin. You find him and I'll pay you 100 caps. His trail leads east from Paradise Falls. He's going to try and claim this memorial, so this is the one place I know I can find him. Don't kill him yourself. Just find out where he's holed up, and I won't have to wait for him. Perfect. Don't go trying to kill them or capture them yourself. I'll take care of that. Oh,
awesome.
And stay out of the memorial. My men have standing orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. I have big...
Head of state. Okay. How? Stupid idiot. How am I supposed to find him? What if I were to run up the steps? Wow. They're just like, don't do it, man. Yes, I want to go to the Museum of Technology, because that'll get me close, because it's probably part of the Smithsonian. Oh, I should probably say I'm looking for the, Underworld. I think that's where Fox would be. I was just looking around on the wiki. See what's up. Alright. Yeah. Alright, so the Museum of Technology is here. I was literally right there. So yes, I did walk right past it. Maybe it's on the other side. Come on, just pull the Tesla cannon out. Oh, that went through him. Okay. You would be behind a pole. Headshot. Don't do it! Oh, he's dead. Mother trucker. Oh. Alright, where are you? Little piece of garbage. Okay, and that takes care of you. Ooh. I don't think I want to fall down there. Museum. If I were a museum, where would I hide? On the moon. Owned. Sonny Jim. Owned again. You all just got griped. Tesla cannons for life. The Metro. But what's this? The building. That's what I want to know. What building is this? The National Archives. I could have some fun here. Move my marker, because I'm just going to have to find it myself. The Museum of Natural History is what I'm looking for. Your dream is not in vain. For when do you find the rainbow? Alright, is anybody even in here? Only after rain. Charters of Freedom.
If you want to live, watch out for the mines. Lock it out. They'll be here any second. You made enough noise coming in here to wake the dead, for God's sakes.
Okay.
Just be ready. The muties are coming.
That's,
Yeah.
Did that dude just, like, fall down and get back up? No, drop it! Drop it! Drop it! Drop it! Who are you? Why was that a quest?
Whew. Say, you're pretty decent in a firefight.
Yeah, you know it.
Well, with what I do for a living, you need to be. Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole.
Yes.
I'm Sydney.
Not really.
It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter. Come on. You and I both know this is where the Declaration of Independence is stashed. No need to be coy about it.
Actually, I didn't know that.
Good old Abraham Washington sent you on the same suicide mission he sent me on.
Abraham Washington?
And the problem is, you're not going to get it without my help. Like I said, Abraham Washington. That's who. He's got plenty of caps and all kinds of valuables for trade.
Sure.
The guy lives over in Rivet City. Runs some sort of museum there. He buys all sorts of junk like this.
Whatever.
Bring the declaration back with me, and we split the reward right down the middle. How's that grab you?
Sure.
Okay. There's a concealed cargo lift right here in the center of the rotunda. I've spent a few days hacking the lock with my remote turf. When you're ready.
All right.
Wackos seems to be assisted by
Let's
robots.
Do this.
And the other
Where's the secret cargo lift?
Bugs. Every day it seems to be the same.
Yep.
The scuffles ending in a stalemate. So if your travels take you to Canterbury Commons, keep your head down.
You guys didn't see that. All right. Well. Now that I know what's coming, I'm not going to run on this stupid mine.
Watch out for the mines! It's quick, they're coming!
That's going to hurt.
They'll be here any second.
How do you shoot at that angle? That doesn't even seem possible. Yep. Hello. And they're picking up the gun. Ow. Get out of here. I really hope she doesn't run in front of me. Seriously, woman? He's got one health bar left. Thank you. Why do you have mines? I'm just gonna steal all your junk. Why do you have like 6,000 mines? Alright, this kinda sucks.
Yep. Coming to your take from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Be my friend.
Oh, that was close.
Time, children. Okay. It seems the settlement of Great.
Getting way too close with these stupid mines.
Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners. And attempts to make contact have been met with silence.
Right.
So if you're out by
got them all.
May want to pop in and see what's what.
I'm like standing
Until
on
next
one.
Time,
I think I got them all. Boom. Yeah. Okay. No, I don't want to overwrite that one. I want to overwrite this one.
Yeah.
Thanks. Not bad yourself. Yeah, cool. Bad it hurts. Diver City, let's go. All right, get going.
Prevent accidental death or even ghoulification. Keep your eyes on those Geiger counters, kids. Tick tick tickety means run your ass out of there.
Tick tick tickety means run your ass out of there.
If you do need to head into the heat, be smart. Give yourself a nice boost of Rad-X first. Remember, only you can prevent human flesh fires.
Nice try. I can see through your clever disguise. Oh my god. She died, didn't she? Yep. So, plan B. Let's get a gun that doesn't blow everybody up.
Yeah, what's up?
And you're listening to Galaxy Radio.
Set.
Alright, let's go. Apparently I just have to use the top one, which is awesome. Alright.
We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death or even... Ew.
And let's save one more time. God, this sucks.
Keep your eyes on those Geiger counters, kids. Tick, tick, tickety means run your ass out of there. And then pop some rat away for good measure. If you do need to head into the heat,
I'll pass. I don't really want to play question and answer.
Rad-X first. Remember, only you can prevent human flesh fires.
We did do absolutely nothing while I do all the work. Oh yeah. Wow, she already has one health left.
What's up? Yep. Thanks.
I hate you, woman. Wow. This is gonna be one giant save. Walk two steps, save. Walk two steps, save. Walk two steps, save. The bathroom. Alright, you. Did you suck at everything? Oh god.